Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Farm Sim 17. Tell ya. We got a lot of work to do. We're gonna go over here and we're gonna sell off the animals because we're not wanting to keep these ones. Not right now. We'll sell these ones for the time being. And we will probably get them back later. But right now, I got to thinking, really don't need them at the moment. And we can get a little bit of money from them. We don't have the food for them. Not the way I would like to have. I mean, we got a little bit that you start with. But not what I would like. Okay. Yeah, I thought if we held this, it would open. And I think I gotta remember how to close it. Because it's different. Yeah. Crops are grown, ready to go on all three fields. Why did I hear a cow? Yeah, we're going to keep the sheep because we can feed the sheep the grass that's right here. And, speaking about grass, we need to go over to that other farm. The old man wants the grass or chaff, something, whatever it is, it's in that silo, bunker silo, taken care of. So, we're going to take and go, see what we can do with it. Because I don't know what we're going to do with it at this moment. I think I'm going to play it smart and take this with us just in case we need it. Never quite know what we're going to run into. You know, if we're only doing 26 miles an hour, this thing's actually getting along pretty good. it's chaff, like I thought. I don't think it's been, no, it hasn't been compacted. If we can get it spread out a little bit better than this. Whoa. Wow, this thing is like really fast to respond. Yep, that would be the camera collision mod. Sometimes it works out pretty decent. That's a pain in the butt. Well, a little bit of running back and forth, and then we should have it, and hopefully we'll be able to blanket this, go ahead and get it turned to mileage, and then take care of it for him after that. Yeah, this is the one thing I don't miss doing daily in this game. This is one of the reasons why I prefer doing bales. Finally, 100% compacted. Wow, it took a little while. Yeah, I may have to adjust that. That's a little fast. Still a bit fast. Yeah, maybe a bit too slow now. Better. All right, give me 1 second, everybody. Okay, we're back again. Sorry about that. I had to turn the heater on. It's getting a bit, well, we had to turn the heater on. It's getting a bit nippy in here. All right, so let's see. Blanket. Yes. Okay, so it did allow me to do it with just a little bit in here. I wasn't sure if it would. Let's get back to the main farm, drop this back off, and we're going to go do some work on some fields, at least one, maybe two. Okay. Now, the fields we're going to be doing some work on are the ones that are the closest to us. Those are fields that I'd like to get in the future. And for each contract that we do on the fields, it makes it cheaper. So. And it doesn't hurt. I'm not gonna make you watch the whole thing. I'm just gonna go up here, turn around, and I'll do our little magic with the camera. This is pretty much all I'm going to be doing this entire field, so I'll catch y'all when it's near the end. Alrighty folks, we're getting close to being done. It's going to be maybe this pass and maybe one more full one before there'll be like a sliver left after that. Maybe. Oh, you get to be a pain in the butt. Yeah, I'll tell you. I don't miss the fact that they don't give you anything out of this one. I mean, before they nerfed it, if you did it within a certain amount of time, you had a nice little bonus. You know, your time bonus would be like three times the amount of what it is now, but they made sure to change that. And do away with being able to do it that way. But we got a pretty good amount for that. Now, I think we need to pick up a, yeah. We need something to bring water and manure over here with. I don't know. I don't think we have anything to bring water over with. Yeah, I don't remember if it'll let me do it or not. Be nice if it would. I just don't think it's going to. I think I'm gonna have to put it in a trailer. Aww. I was hoping. Big food, straw, silage, wood chips. Thanks. No, there we go. That's what I'm after. That ain't all of it, is it? Huh. It may be. No, what am I doing? Manure down to zero. Yay. This is gonna be fun. There's a something that causes lag right there as I come through. Isn't that? Or is that just on my side? Oh, come on. What side am I tipping on? Back, main door, tip side left, side right. Yeah. What the flip? Well, that really didn't do anything for it. Oh, wow, what the hell is with the... Oh, I was doing that. Whoops. A little too close. And we're gonna need something for water. There's something right on that corner that my system does not like. Have anything that we can get? The animals. That's, I hate when it does that. That's showing that we have one. Oh, we do. Haha. Yeah, I'm not big on the fact that this costs you. Never have been. Water at your farm. Why does it cost you? Okay, well, we got one up and going. But for how long, I have no idea. I mean, I wasn't much manure in there. We're probably gonna have to buy some. But I don't know. You know what? While we have this, I think the smart thing would be to go down here and give the sheep some water. Water's not accepted here. Yeah, I'm on the wrong side. There we go. Yeah, I was on the wrong side. That's what I thought. And grass. Here we have. Well, grass looks to be about the most. We'll start with the. Start with hay. Actually, no, start with the grass. The grass you can pick up out of their own yard, out of their own field. Whoa. Slow your roll there, buddy. There's not many sheep, but it's not going to take a whole lot to fill up. And wanting to get more sheep though. And keep it going pretty good. Give me just 1 second, everybody. I'm gonna go check something real quick. Okay, so I just checked to see what we were at, and yes, we are pretty much at time. So, I'm gonna take this time at the moment to say thank y'all for coming in and watching and hanging out. I know we didn't do a whole lot today, but I hope y'all at least enjoyed it for what we did do. If y'all have any suggestions on mods, maps, anything, you do feel free to leave a comment in the space below. You know, I do love reading all the comments that I get, and I'll even take helpful hints if you got any. I mean, I'm always open to anything, really. Meanwhile, I want to take the time to thank y'all for being here, at least. And if you liked what you've seen, please hit that like button. It does help the channel to be seen by others. And if you're new here and you want to see more, please hit that subscribe button. It does help the channel to grow. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that get posted. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!